Hi guys, so it's been a while. I haven't done my vlog for a few weeks now. Sorry about that. I've just been a little bit busy, tied up with some things. But I've just had the time to do one on NYX lipsticks, lip balms, lip liner, and their lip butters. So I'm just gonna do a quick video. It was just gonna show you the shades, what they look like on my lips. Hopefully you guys will get a feel of what their lipsticks are kind of like. If you've never used them before, I'll put down the name of the shades on the video as well. You'll be able to see them. And at the end, I'll tell you more about their textures.
On my mind, I pass my bedtime, no rest at the kingdom. Alone in my place, my heart is away. All that I can think of is, we should get married, we should get married. Let's stop holding back on this and let's get carried away. Stop making a big deal out of the little things, cause I got big deals and I got little things. Got everything I'm asking for but you. Stop making a big deal out of the little things. Let's get carried away. Come right now, you know where I stay.
I just wanna say you're mine, you're mine. I just wanna say you're mine, you're mine. Fuck what you heard, you're mine, you're mine.
All I'm really asking for is you.
You're mine, you're mine. I just wanna say you're mine, you're mine.
So, I'm just going to wrap it up really quickly. Out of the ones I've just gone through, my favorites have been the lip cream and the Full Throttle lipstick, which is what I've got on right now. I really like the shade as well. It's shade number 11. These go on really well, and so does the lip cream. However, I prefer this. I think it's more pigmented than the lip cream. I think you have to put a lot more on of that as well. So, definitely would recommend trying out their lip shades. They're quite cheap as well, so they're quite affordable. So if you just want to get an array of colors, if you don't have a few different ones, these will be great. And I hope that was interesting, informative. I'll see you guys next time. Please like and subscribe. Bye.